15 things to know about newly pregnant Jitterbug Girl. It seems like we can go a day without hearing something about the Duggar family. It is hard not to. They have made themselves quite the topic of conversation. First by having a large family, then to the controversy surrounding the eldest Duggar boy, and now with every courtship, engagement and new baby, we hear about them more and more. One Duggar we have not heard that much about is Jitterbug Girl. Jitter is his sixth Duggar born, and has managed to stay out of the gossip for the time being. This is probably due to her sisters and brothers taking the spotlight instead. With newly married sister, Joy, getting pregnant as well as her new sister-in-law, Jitter has been able to stay out of the spotlight. This changes now. Jitter and her husband Jeremy have just announced to the world that they are finally expecting their first child. The reason I put a finally there is because the pair have seemed to wait the longest after marriage to have a child. With the wait being at about a year, it may just be the record for marriage then baby wait time among the Duggars. Jitter is known as being the free spirit among the Duggars. She is the first one who got married and actually left the state. All the other Duggars have stayed relatively close to home. She is also the one that can be seen not wearing a dress or skirt all the time. She has taken it on herself to wear pants, something no Duggar girl has done before. If she is the one who seems to go her own way, we must wonder if there are other things that we do not know about her. Rebel without a cause. We touched on this briefly, but Jitter is definitely something of the rebel of her family. What has caused her to be this rebel? Well, the answer is track pants. The Duggars hold a high standard of what they consider to be conservative dress. Girls are to wear dresses or skirts, and they must fall below the knee. They are also not to show an excess amount of skin. Jitter has broken this rule since leaving her family home, and was seen many times in a more comfortable pair of track pants and jeans. This conservative dress is so well known by the public, that when Jitter was photographed wearing pants, the internet lost their mind. They took it as a sign that Jitter is not afraid to challenge her family's views and be her own person, and they love her for it. In the fast lane. While Jitter and Jeremy may have taken their time when it came to reproduce, they definitely did not when it came to their relationship. It is often said that a lot of the Duggar clan seem to rush to the altar. That it does not take a lot of time for them to go from courting to married. This is all very true, and the same is said about Jitter and Jeremy. We see their lives through the show Counting On, which follows the older sisters. Sometimes, this does not show an actual representation of time, so it is almost a bit unclear as to when things are happening. Well, we got the facts. Jitter and Jeremy started courting in June of 2016. Jeremy then proposed just a month later, so that brings us to July. The pair married in November of that same year. So, the total time between courting and married was 6 months. Maybe not so secret. This may not be the biggest secret about Jitter, but it sure makes people think. Family is very important to Jitter and Jeremy. Some find this a bit absurd, considering how she is seen to step away from the family, both with distance and her less conservative dress. Regardless of all that, her family remains very close to her heart, and you didn't need to look further than their wedding to see that. Jitter is very close to her sister, Jessica, as the pair are barely a year apart in age. That is bound to create a bond for life. Jessica was her maid of honor, while Jeremy's brother was his best man. Who was the man performing the ceremony? Well, it was Jeremy's father. Both of their families were very involved in their big day, and it is easy to say that their family will play a large role in the raising of their newest addition. Blood ring mess. When Jitter's wedding aired on Counting On, it was an emotional event. Even I cried. She was overcome with emotion, as was Jeremy. Jitter explained that when she walked down the aisle, the emotions were overwhelming, and she could barely contain them. She added to this by giving her father, Jim Bob, a personalized handkerchief that had a beautiful message sewn on, stating that she would always be his little girl. The emotions were probably added due to how close the family is as well. Also, knowing that she would be moving more than 12 hours away to Texas soon, also added to the emotions. The Duggars have always stayed close to home, never really straying. Jitter is the first one to move away, and I am sure that thoughts of leaving added the strong emotions that she was feeling on that day. Forgive and forget. Jitter has always been known as the Duggar, who appeared to be the most unique, playful and quirky when compared to her siblings. Something the Duggars have not been known as a very forgiving bunch. They have some pretty high standards when it comes to morals, and they have not been known to let things go. Jitter could not be any different than her family. Jitter's husband, Jeremy, has a past. In early 2008, Jeremy was arrested for harassing a police officer. The reason this happened was due a lot to the type of lifestyle that Jeremy had living at the time. He was leading a life of partying and excessive drinking. It is plain to see to everyone that he has since changed his life and is no longer partaking in those kinds of activities. Jitter was able to see beyond his clouded past and is accepting of him despite all his flaws. Her net worth. Whenever there is a reality show, a lot of people start wondering how much the people on these shows make. Is it really enough to live off of? Well, in Jitter's case, it is definitely enough to live quite a comfortable life. Her net worth right now is over $400,000. The show Counting On is still popular, so it is a safe bet to assume that this number will go up over time, especially with the addition of the new little one coming. Who doesn't love a baby? With the Duggar family has profited from their years on the TLC network as well, and they are also profiting large from their involvement in the shows. Primarily when the show centered around them, as they are not seen as predominantly in the newer show. If you look at the whole family, their collective net worth is somewhere in the millions. So, we now know how they can afford all of those kids. Artistic abilities. Since Jitter is known for her quirky and playful personality, it may be easy to assume that her passion would involve something artsy and creative, and it does. Jitter has a passion and a natural talent for photography. She is often seen on the show with her camera, and has been tasked with taking a lot of important photo shoots for her family. She has taken maternity, engagement and announcement photos for a number of her siblings. Fans of hers are pushing for her to establish her own photography business. This would also be straying from the norm for the Duggars, as the women usually stay home and raise the children. They are not the ones usually with a career of their own. Jitter may be the best candidate to change all of that. City Mouse. The Duggars live in Arkansas, in a small town. It is natural and accurate to say their life is very simple and country. They are all experienced in the area of managing when you do not have a lot at your fingertips. Jitter is breaking out of the Duggar mold again because she is a city person. She has stated many times that she would like to live in a bigger city. Many of her fans thought this meant New York City, and it may in the future, but for right now, she seems comfortable in Laredo, Texas. While the rest of the Duggars choose to stay in the country and raise their children with wide open spaces, Jitter will be the first Duggar to raise her child in a larger city. She is definitely a city mouse among a bunch of country mice. She married a famous person. Her new husband Jeremy is somewhat of a star, but I am afraid you probably won't recognize him unless you are a big soccer fan. Jeremy is famous, but not for TV or movies, but from the well-loved sport, soccer. Jeremy played soccer in college, and was drafted into the Milliliters. He played with the New York Red Bulls, and he often speaks of his time with his soccer club on the show. He no longer plays soccer, and has turned to religion. He is an ordained minister, and that is what prompted the move to Texas. He was obligated to his congregation and could not leave them. It is nice to see Jitter pick a partner who shares her religious values, but also has a bit of a sporty edge to him. She's not that different. One of the most shocking things to know is that she is not really that different from her family. There is a small population of people out there who wait until marriage to have sex. There is an even smaller group who choose to wait until marriage for their first kiss. The Duggars are part of this small group. While Jitter has shown herself to be less conservative as her siblings, she's still waiting until her wedding day to share in her first kiss. It was a great moment to see on TV. Not only did they share their first kiss after saying I do, they also seemed to like it so much that they stopped halfway through exiting to kiss again. I don't know about you all, but I would be nervous sharing my first kiss in front of everyone. What if I missed? Where did mom and dad meet? It is a question that is usually asked by your children at one point in our life. How did you and their dad meet? Hopefully, you have a good story, or you better make one up quick. Jitter and Jeremy do have kind of a cute story to tell. They met in May of 2015. Shortly after they met, they went on a few mission trips together to share the word of God and help out some communities. During all of these trips, the group of the Duggar sisters got to know Jeremy and started to think about his potential as a mate for Jitter. Jitter states that when she was on the mission trips with Jeremy, she really got to see his heart and she really admired his character. That is really sweet, and a story that they can be proud to share with this new little baby on the way. She is very much in love. If there is one thing you can't plainly see when you watch the show, is that Jitter and Jeremy are clearly very much in love. They are definitely in the new honeymoon stage of marriage, and they can always be heard calling each other by pet names. This is a great foundation for bringing the baby into the world. They also are always seen working together to get things done. They truly are a team. When they went on their honeymoon to Australia, they took part in a romantic cooking class. During this cooking class, things were getting a little heated between Jitter and Jeremy. So much that the instructor had to stop multiple times and tell them that they were trying to do some cooking, and not make a baby. It was very cute to watch, but I couldn't help but feel a little awkward for everyone involved. How many children? It is no secret that the Duggars do not use birth control. That is not an insult, it is just the way it is. They choose to let God decide how many children they are to have. This resulted in a large family for the heads of the family, and quickly growing ones for all of their children. A lot of people like to speculate on how many children each child will have. Now that Jitter is pregnant, it won't be long until the conversation turns to her. A lot of people follow the footprints of their parents, and their parents' decisions can influence their own. This is where it gets tricky for Jitter and Jeremy. Jitter is from a large family which we know, but Jeremy is from a much smaller family. He is only one of three siblings. So, only time will tell us which path they will choose to go. She has a big heart. While some of the other Duggars may have some people scratching their heads wondering if they are in fact good parents, there is little doubt that Jitter will be a great mother, as she seems to have a very large heart. When Hurricane Harvey hit Texas, it caused a lot of destruction. While everyone worked very hard to make sure everyone was safe, and the cities got cleaned up, Jitter helped in her way too. Jitter and Jeremy opened their home to several victims. They live in an area of Texas that was not hit by the storm, and were very eager to open their homes to people in need. It was also something they did not want to be well known, because they were not doing it for the fame or publicity, but because it was the right thing to do. Husband Jeremy let it slip in an interview, when he was asked how the couple was doing after the hurricane. "Everyone loves her. Everyone loves Jitter." The other sisters have had their fair share of criticism from people all over the world. They have made decisions that have not been the best, and have been called out for them. Jitter has seemingly stayed away from that and is constantly seen as the one who is not like the others. She seems to be more relaxed and accepting of everyone than her siblings. Her husband's past shows how much she accepts people for who they are and does not judge them on their past mistakes. Her family has been clear on their feelings on consuming alcohol as well as tattoos. That they are not okay, and should never be done. Jeremy has done both. He had a rough patch when he was drinking too much, and he does have a tattoo. Jitter is able to look beyond that and love the person on the inside.